performance will be Kevin round one.
I am a freshman, and I will be playing Etude, op. number 25, number 1, by Chopin. And a little background on this piece. Aeolus, it was the god of the wind in ancient Greece. And so this song was named the Aeolian Harp. And the Aeolian Harp is an instrument where they would hang outside their windows, and the wind would blow on the strings. And the sound was so delicate that people would have to strain to hear it. The melody of the Aeolian Harp would float or lift over the chords. That is what I hope to do